Hey guys, just two little boys here. We're currently in the Tim Hortons drive-thru getting my parents' payment because we are going to dig out our bus today. I think there's like a foot plus of snow and we're leaving on Monday to go to Kamloops.
I'm good. Can I please get a large chili combo?
I'm excited to show you guys how this goes. Okay, guys, we got to our bus. It's not in Edmonton, it's out in Fort Saskatchewan. But my parents came all the way out. That's when we went to Tim Hortons. And there's my dad. He is already snow blowing. What a great guy. Wow, hey. My mom is right here. Here's my mom. Say hi, mom.
Hi.
They came out 2-hour drive all the way to help us because we're gonna be leaving to Kamloops so soon.
And we love them.
And they love us so much because what other parents would drive 2 hours to help dig out a big bus? Only parents that love you. So here we go. Okay guys, one little thing. My mom and I are both wearing
the same pants.
Look at that.
I don't know if you see. Think alike.
Woohoo! Look at that. Oh my gosh. But guys, this is my amazing dad. He drove 2 hours. He's the best dad in the world.
Well, we're supporting the cause.
Supporting the cause! Woohoo! Here we go, let's shovel! The moment you've all been waiting for. Well, not yet, but here is our beloved home, Judy! Look at her. Wow, there's Gage putting in the batteries. Yeah. Yeah, let's see if I can get in her and make sure there's no mouse poop. Woohoo! Oh, Judy. Wow, look at her, guys. Look! She seems to be pretty good. Seems to be pretty good. So guys, bad news, there's mouse poop in the bus. I don't know what to do about that, but mouse poop. Cleaned up the mouse poop. It's much nicer in here. Gage is gonna start the
engine.
Bus, Judy. Okay, time for the reveal.
Do you have glow plugs and stuff?
Will it start?
You gotta let the glow plugs work.
And then probably the fuel pump too.
Even 3 times sometimes.
All nice and clean. I swept all the mouse poop out.
Power, yeah.
That's a good sign.
It started! Guys, the bus started. Oh my goodness. Hear it running? I mean, it kind of sounds light, probably from the camera, but this is crazy. What would we do without mom and dad? And dad, oh my gosh, look, our home. Big reveal, will he get out or not? Wow. He's doing it. Wow, look at that. Woohoo! He's going. Oh, he stalled it. Okay, he's still going. Oh, wow, look at that.
Oh, he shouldn't have stopped.
Uh-oh. He's clipping us. Oh my gosh. He almost freaking hit us. He did it. My husband is the best. And yeah. Wow. Uh-oh.
Back up.
Back up, Gage.
Come on.
As you see, we're trying. Gage is so good at this though. Honestly, I could never. I've driven this bus for about 6 minutes. And that's about it.
I want no video. I want the government knowing where I live.
Okay, guys. Ah! We did it! Woo! Kamloops, here we come!
Oh, he has it!
Well, scripture says a loaf of bread and the last things will be a day to day.
So just make your house a command center.
See you later, guys. Come here. This is the best driver in the world, the best husband. We'll see you guys. Oh, those are dirty hands. Ew.
I've had freeze-dried strawberries. These are amazing.
We'll see you guys soon. Now it's time to pack this thing and maybe I'll do a video of that, but we shall see. Bye-bye.